us, it's a really nice collaboration to work with Todd Lynn. We really like to have fun and we like to try new things and we really like to challenge ourselves and not stick to what the knowledge about leather is about. We really want to break barriers and innovate new things.
It's fantastic. You look at leather in the catwalk and see, we did that. This is ECCO Leather. It's amazing. I want to do more.
You see that the designers are very demanding. They have really a vision of what they want to see in the material, in the leather, color-wise, structure, everything. It has also, of course, some difficulties in it, but in the end, well, what we saw today, it's coming together. It opens our minds, how we work in the R&D. You see the technicians who have really an idea of how to make leather, and then a designer is coming in and saying completely something strange. So you have to really start thinking again of how can we make it happen, how can we translate their ideas into the leather.